close. If you buy salmon from Walmart or ALDI, you may inadvertently have subsidized the North Korean government as it builds its nuclear weapons program, an AP investigation has found. October 4, AP.